Turn right, then make a U-turn.
Their side, and then they'll head north to where they're going to spawn. Well, I can show you right over here. So we have fish follow that current right into these two channels. And we're going to see them further down. They come right in and they go into the tube. It takes them 7 minutes to get through.
Since this one's brighter.
I want to see the big one right here too.
Oh, okay. Oh,
so
this one, I get one small. I just saw a couple of small ones went through. So I think they can still go through. How big can it be?
Like, oh my gosh, I think the one that we caught was like this. And like the salmon size was in the pants. That would be.
One.
Here it's for the
magic.